Krishna, I am Rhea. I am 5. Today I am going to say one story of Lord Vishnu. Lord Vishnu is incarnated of 10 avatars. The second avatar is Kurmadev. I'm going to tell the story of Kurmadev. Wait, before that, let's tell the holy names of Krishna. Here we go. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. So, let's begin the exciting story. Okay, once, a sage called Durvasamuni gave a garland to Lord Indra. Lord Indra gave the garland to his elephant, and the elephant unknowingly crushed the garland. And he got very angry. He told, "You will get a curse and your full power will go away from now on." Then they ran to Lord Vishnu. Lord Vishnu said, "First, if you turn the milk ocean, a nectar will come out. Whoever drinks the nectar will become powerful and they will kill all the demons and their power will come back and the curse will get off." Then they went to the milk ocean and they used one snake to churn the mountain and the snake. And then after some time, when they were churning, the mountain was keep sinking down. And then Lord Vishnu have to do something about it. How can it keep sinking? Then how will the nectar come out? So Lord Vishnu incarnated of Lord Kurma. And then Lord Kurma from his shell, he balanced the mountain from his back. Okay. Then after that, lots of things came out along with the nectar, poison and all. And when the poison came out, Shiva appeared and said, "Don't worry, if it splattered out, I will drink all the poison." After he drank all the poison, then he went away. After that, but the demons did cheating. After that, they snatched the nectar from the demigods. And Lord Vishnu had to do something about it again. So he took the form of a nice lady. After that, when he took the form of a nice lady, he went to the asuras and told, "See how lazy the demigods are. See how patient and nice you are." So then he told, I'll give very less nectar to them and lots of nectar to you. Then you will become powerful than you are." Then he told, "Okay, give little nectar to the demigods." And then he gave all the nectar to the demigods. And then when they drank, nothing went in their body. And then the demigods destroyed the demons. Hare Krishna. I hope you like my story. Now I'm going to tell the Dashavatar Stotram of Lord Kurma. Kshitiriha vipula tarete shardidava prishtesh darani darana kina chakra gariste darani darana kina chakra gariste keshavatreta kurma sharira jaya jagadisha hare Hare Krishna.